Hi guys, this is Bonnie from Manhattan, New York. So this is a flat ironing video. I've already prepped my hair. You can check my previous video to see how I prep my hair. I'm going to be straightening my install, which is my Indian 22 inches bill. And you guys can see how I prep my hair before I flat iron it. So you're supposed to comb from the bottom and then go up. I tend to forget that. I just go straight from the top because the hair is not tangly. So I just go from the top, and if there is a tangle, it just comes out. So I'm just gonna comb out. I'm gonna comb out the hair. Woo! When this thing pulls on your scalp, I don't miss that feeling. Guys, I used to do sew-ins. I haven't done sew-ins in a long time because your head becomes so sensitive. And for a whole year. So, I combed out a section. I'm using my Amika flat iron, and it's at 400. This was a body wave. I bought it in a body wave. I have not flat ironed the hair. This is the first time I'm flat ironing the hair. Only for my YouTubers. I love you guys just that much. The hair was so hot, I can't hold it. After I passed the flat iron through. So this hair is Remy. It's Indian Remy hair. And so far, out of all the hairs I've worn, I think this hair is the thickest. Because the Malaysian hair, I wear in less ounces than you guys wear. I wear 60 or 50 ounces. But this hair is definitely thicker than any other hair that I've bought, next to the Brazilian hair. You guys see that body? It is really thick to me. This flat iron, if you're interested. So it goes pretty straight, and it looks really pretty.
It was absolutely gorgeous.
So I got 6 bundles to do that to, guys. I'm gonna go through faster than I normally would. Because I don't wanna be here very long. So again, I'm gonna comb from the bottom, from my ends. I took out half of my hair, half of my install, right here. And then I split that half into half. Of course, I already flat ironed my hair, so I want to make sure you part in between and go as close to the root as possible. I don't like 100 grams of hair. It's too heavy for me. So this is 60 grams, and I make it thicker by adding in bundles, but it doesn't... Like, right now, this is heavy to me because I have 6 bundles. So, I love this flat iron. Like, it does, like, basically all the work. I remember I had never been to a funeral before, so I didn't know what to wear. So if there's any of you guys out there who watch my videos, have never been to a funeral or a wedding, you just want to dress fancy. And if you're really not sure what to wear, you want to ask them, like, is it a cultural thing? And if it's cultural, what is the colors acceptable for the culture? So that you can be on the safe side. And even if they make fun of you asking them, you shouldn't feel bad, because I've never been to an actual wedding, and I'm 23, guys. So no one can make you feel bad about not knowing something or not doing something. For my virgins out there, keep your virginity. That's cool. That's so hot. You rock. And I'm very proud of you guys. If nobody told you that, I'm telling you guys that. I'm very proud of you. Because it's not easy to hold on to. You know, people want to take your life for that, you know. It's not easy. It's a very hard task. So... You guys can see that's about a quarter of the other half that I had separated. I'm starting from the bottom. I'm starting from the bottom and I'm combing up.
You guys see a transforming before your eyes, curly but straight. It's not so cool. How one simple thing can make it transform.
Pray and ask God why.
He said you don't have to cry no more.
'Cause I supply all your needs. Soon as I stop worrying.
Oh my gosh, I can't even come through my ear. Attack. Attack of the curls.
So this is a lot of hair to do, and believe it or not, I'm not even finished. I just basically started. When I'm almost done, I'm gonna do my actual leave out. My hair is still curly on top. I'm not even done or close to being done. What I just did was make it more manageable to continue flat ironing out my hair. So, those of you who want to wear your hair straight and it's in a body wave, can't say I didn't tell you guys. Because you're trying to wear it straight, you're trying to do bone straight, right? So, I've just made it manageable. And I don't think this hair is going to go straight because it was already steam processed to be curly. But the guy said, so as far as to get it straight, it gets straight but not bone straight. So I have my flat iron on 400. And I'm just flat ironing my leave out right now. As you guys can see in yesterday's tutorial, I already flat ironed my hair. So this is not really, it just basically, I'm flat ironing it straight out though. I don't flat iron it to the side or anything like that. I just flat iron it straight out. You don't want to, I'm gonna do the same thing to the top back here. You don't wanna like flat iron it curved or whatever, cause you might change your part. So this allows you to maneuver your hair, and it allows it to stay a little longer in my opinion than when you curl it down. Because when you curl it down and it starts to straighten out, as you guys can see, this is a 1-inch barrel, so you see there's no difference in the growth of my hair. And then you just comb it back. Or comb it around to cover your wefts in the back. So I'm just going to part my hair from the middle. If you're like me and you like to have a slick blowout, you might want to invest in a good flat iron like myself. It's alright to have an affordable flat iron, but you want a flat iron that you're going to have for 20, 30 years, especially if you like a good blowout. My 1-inch flat iron, I've had it now for about 2 years. So I'm gonna touch up over here to my edges. Flat ironing my leave out, and my hair's so curly. My natural hair is so curly. So you guys can see that. So that's that. Then I'm gonna do this side as well. My natural hair is coming. And then just comb that right on in. I have to tack back one of my tracks. So I'm basically done. This is what the hair looks straight.
Also, in my ombre video, I left the link on where you can purchase this hair. It was like $70 for 6 bundles. It was really affordable. So, definitely go and check it out. I ended up spending $400 because I know I wanted to really try out this hair and some other hairs that I have not worn. And again, this is Indian Remy hair. I haven't tried Mongolian hair as yet or Armenian hair, so I'm definitely interested in trying out those hairs. So basically, this is how the hair looks straight. It's a very beautiful texture. It's nice and thick. It's not thin. I definitely enjoy it. I had actually straightened, I think, a piece. I usually like test like one piece to see how it looks straightened. So I'm gonna stand up so you guys can see how the hair looks straightened. And it's straightened. I'm gonna go to the mirror and I better turn my eye. I'm gonna show you guys how the hair looks in a straightened form. So you comb your hair on top and naturally out. You want to just comb it on top of your extension. A lot of people, or you can do the method where you flat iron your hair with the extension. But for me, I prefer brushing my hair on top of the extension. I feel like if I'm not alright, the hair is not alright, because if I don't got no place to store the hair, I ain't gonna have the hair. So, I'm sorry guys, maybe a little vulgar the way I'm saying it, but I want you guys to know that you better be alright. You better figure out where the next dollar coming from. You better know about tomorrow. There will be no 22, 40 inches, 60 inches. If you ain't got no place to put it, they ain't gonna be ordering it. And it ain't gonna look so nice, you know, it ain't got no place to speak. So this is how the hair looks, just really pretty. So this is how the hair looks, guys. This is how long the hair is in the back. It stops over my butt. So this is where the hair stops, guys, all the way down. And that's with my head up, like looking forward. Right here is where it stops, right here. So I hope you guys enjoy this editorial. This is the editorial of my Indian hair straight. I'm not wearing it straight, though. I'm going to wand curl it. I'm going to wand curl my hair. So I hope you guys enjoy it. This is how it looks on the front. You can see my comb is just going right through it, and it might stop a little bit because the hair is very thick, guys. So it's thick and it's healthy, but it's not straggly. Can you guys see this? The ends are perfectly healthy. And I bleached this hair twice because it wasn't the color I wanted it to be, and I went back and bleached it again. So to me, this hair is very healthy. Bleach over bleach, and look at it. Let me come closer so you guys can see. I'm going to go film in my bathroom because the light is a little brighter. Right now, we're in natural light. So I know you guys are like, go someplace where we can see better. So I'm going to go in my bathroom so you guys can see the hair in natural light. The link is definitely in the other video. So if you guys are looking for affordable hair, it's definitely there. Again, this is Bonnie from Manhattan, New York. Be blessed. I'll do the same. Mwah! Even if you don't want to subscribe, be blessed.